Hi everyone. We are back with our Unhinged Salt Casts. And as you will have seen the previous Salt Cast, I covered the King of Vape new and improved range, which all scored very good, to be honest. And now I'm going to do a series of eight covering the new King of Vape Heroes range. And first up today, I am doing Pink Princess, which is a pink gin bubblegum. I will be doing these on my Pos X. This one, when I first heard it announced, I was unsure. I thought, I don't know about gin. I'm not a gin drinker, blah, blah, blah. And then I'd seen people who had tried it and they were raving about it. So, like always, I will try it. It may not be for me. I don't know. But as always, the review is about the juice, not that it's King of Vape juice, not that it was sent to me by Owen, whatever. It's all irrelevant. It's about the juice. So let's give it a go. First reaction. That's really nice, actually. So I get the bubblegum, but it's not an overpowering bubblegum like some juices. It's just there in the background. That pink gin, wow. Even down to if you can even taste just very slightly the juniper berries, which obviously they make gin with. You can taste that juniper just very slightly. Honestly, guys, this one has surprised me. I didn't think this would be for me. But that is really nice. It's refreshing. It's slightly sweet. The bubble gum's not overpowering. It's in the background. You get the pink gin. It's blended really, really well. I'm quite impressed with that. That is really nice. That, for me, is an easy 9. I will be ordering this from Owen again. If you guys want to get your hands on it, you can see going across the bottom of the screen, kingofvape.co.uk, or you can message Mr. Owen Wilson and he will sort you out. But definitely, guys, you've got to try it. You have to leave your, whether you like gin or not, out of the equation, because this has really surprised me. Really surprised me. Like I say, you get the gin, right in the very background, you can just taste the juniper berries. The pink gin comes through nice. The bubble gum is very faint in there, which is really good. Just gives it a little bit of sweetness. It's blended perfectly. So, guys, definite 9 out of 10, and I will be ordering this again. I will be back probably one per day for the next 8 days while I do the range. And I can tell you the next one I am looking forward to is Banana Man, which is a banana custard. So until next time, guys, stay safe.